Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there. Possibility. If Agent Johnson was preparing for a journey of any kind, standard procedure mandates that she map out and de-risk the location in advance, and maybe check if she has any recent destinations on the GPS in her car.
Thank you.
Agent Johnson's recovery is considered a priority subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies. Any visual on Johnson? Keep checking our recent locations. Coffee or something? If you're ever missing and possibly kidnapped, did you find Johnson? Don't give up. Keep checking her recent movements.
We'll be right back. Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her that's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles, cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat. GPS locks in my car? Oh, good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd need. I just had time to map it out, and the next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were going to sell me a cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? Fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Ballsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggins already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. We've got a lot of heat. Lose them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over...